The final of the ACC Women's Soccer Championship. The number one seed, the Virginia Cavaliers. The number two seed, the Florida State Seminoles. Last year's national championship matchup. No score, 12th minute. Natalia Cuica. She scores and puts Florida State on top 1-0. Now in the 33rd minute. Virginia attacking. Off the crossbar once. Mackenzie Doniak finally puts it in. We're tied at one. Doniak, the ACC Offensive Player of the Year. That's how it goes into the second half, the 55th minute. Florida State off the corner. Kristen Crowley gets the rebound and buries it. 2-1 FSU. 12 minutes later, it's Doniak again. Great touch pass there. The left foot from Doniak. She breaks UVA's career goal mark with her 60th. We're tied at two, and this game goes to overtime and then to PKs. Megan Cox for Virginia, stopped by Cassie Miller. That keeps it tied at six. Florida State the chance to win. Berglind Thorvaldsdottir steps right up and wins it for the Noles. A third straight ACC title for Florida State, winning 7-6 on PKs. I'm Jeff Fischel. This is the ACC Digital Network.